Hi, and welcome to another 2D to 3D sculpting time-lapse video. I'll come to the end of my video. If you want to learn more, please check out my other videos.